Hey folks, it's Jared Manninen from the website TahoeTrailGuide.com. Just a short silent ski session on my way home from the mechanics shop. I had to drop my Jeep off because of a minor leak again, so hopefully that gets resolved and I can stop futzing around with it. But I decided that I would make the ski session this morning, have my roommate drop me off a little bit closer to home so that I could get a couple of miles of skiing in here. So you can see this place is all tracked out. There's beautiful elements to it, but it's also just looks like somebody graffitied with snowmobile tracks and everything. But they do provide a quicker route home for me because it's all consolidated. I realize a lot of people tend to avoid watching my vlogs because they're not official how-to lessons and that sort of thing, but it's always been my hope that people would glean information from watching me negotiate different terrain, even though I might not be explaining it with words or text or anything like that. Just being able to watch people go through different snow environments and stuff like that on cross-country skis, I find is helpful. So that's kind of the unspoken lesson with these vlogs, is that I am showing information and I am showing you how to do stuff. It may not be the only way to do it, but it is a way to do it, and that's how I do it. And if you like how I operate in my other videos, I would hope that you would find some information and just good quality content in these vlogs as well. So if this is your first time watching one of these, I recommend going back and watching some of the other ones too. Anyway, if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. If you have any questions or feedback, post it in the comment section below. And then check out TahoeTrailGuide.com. And then check out my Patreon, PayPal, and Venmo options for contributing in a financial way to the health and longevity of this YouTube channel and Tahoe Trail Guide. Thank you for all of your support. I really appreciate it. It's been a great winter. I hope those of you who haven't received much snow yet continue to get more snow so that you can do more cross-country skiing. In the meantime, yeah, I'll start pumping out more how-to videos eventually here. Just feels like I'm playing catch-up still. Anyway, take care, folks.